The Kawasaki Ninja 250R, codenamed the X250, previous generations had market-specific names, is a motorcycle in the Ninja sport bike series from the Japanese manufacturer Kawasaki, originally introduced in 1986. As the marque's entry-level sport bike, 1-2, the motorcycle has undergone few changes throughout its quarter-century lifetime, having received only three substantial redesigns. In some markets, the Ninja 250 has been succeeded by the Ninja 300. Since 2008, the bike is marketed as the Ninja 250R in all markets. It is also referred to by its platform designation, EX250, to which a generational suffix is attached. In the United States, previous models, EX250E/F/G/H, were already being marketed as members of the Ninja family of sport bikes, while outside of the US the bike was known variously as the ZZR250, ZX250, or as the GPX250R. One of the earliest models, the EX250C, was given the name GPZ250. This model came to Canada as the Ninja 250R between 2000 and 2002, after which it received a new name, ZZR250, in line with the H model's name elsewhere in the world, where it had existed since 1992.